Well, I joined the Army to serve my country. That's the most important thing to me. So for me being here on the 100th year, that's pretty significant and emotional event. Like I said, I arrived here way back in 97. So you're talking almost 20 years ago, I was a PFC coming here to Korea, and now I'm a CW4. I kind of gained a better perspective on the Army as a whole and why we do what we do. Second to none, fight tonight.